Dr. Nichelle Gillet specialize in prenatal, postpartum, and pediatric chiropractic care, along with prenatal and postpartum fitness and rehab. We're going to review lateral walks. For this, you're going to need a looped band, or you can take a longer therapy band and tie it into a loop, and you're going to place it above your knees. So I like above the knees a little bit better because it gives a little bit better cueing. And then you're going to think about the outside of the kneecap out over the pinky toe. So you're going to actually have that resistance the whole time, and that'll be activating your glute medius. The glute medius is a smaller part of the glute, so this bigger one here is the glute max. Glute medius is the side butt, and that's really big in hip stabilization. So lateral walks are great for working on hip stabilization. So you're going to come into an athletic stance here. So from the side, I'm not going to be straight up. I'm going to have a nice bend here, so I'm hinging on my hips just a little bit, and then my knees have a slight bend to them. So I'm not here, but I have a nice athletic stance. And then all you're going to do is, as you maintain that resistance we talked about prior, you're going to walk laterally. You're going to walk to the side. And then repeat in the same number of reps to the opposite side. I'll do it towards the camera. And these are lateral walks.